Bulgaria. What's up, guys? Today I realized that I'm going back to Bulgaria soon, like in less than 10 days. And I haven't really had the time to think about what I'm really missing. And of course I miss my family, my friends, and training every single day, but there's something that's not actually been in my mind that much lately. And that's honey. Wait. Honey. So back to the point, going home is reminding me of the first time I actually went to the Netherlands for a week to visit my girlfriend. And on the way back, I saw this. And this is one of the reminders that my country is actually really beautiful, especially its nature. And that made me show you what my last few months in Bulgaria looked like before going to study in the Netherlands. And hopefully that'll make you go and visit it by yourself. And if you're already living there, go out and explore. What are you waiting for? There's lots to see. So let's start story time. Just after graduating high school, I went on a cool biking adventure with my friends to Vitusha Mountain, which is actually right next to my city. And it went something like this.
Go, yo, I'm ready for blast off. We've been in the building, they're looking for car spots. I got the pedal to the metal in a monster truck, a full tank and a constant rush.
I just jump to the front like a track at Daytona with a super fat 28 pack of Crayolas. I color the canvas, the tycoon of my tunes. I fly
And then this happened. Basically, his car was overheating and we had to wait for it to cool down. Anyway, everything was fine and we started.
I'm a runaway slave on a runaway train, trying to turn pain to a summer day rave. Motherfuckers make way because I spit like a shotgun. I'm here to stay like.
So get this, it was a warm day in June and we found snow. Okay, nature.
From the boy you dare to dream to be bigger, the supersonic sunset sight, scenery flipper, the stereo slideshow, blaze a bag of good crop, here we go, my folk, wave the flag of Woodstock.
The visual is epic, my lyrics are a head tripping, trust when I thought I got the minerals to bless it. They're all sheep to my cattle dog rhyme, as my fleet's more straight than the paddle pot lion.
If you know where to go, if you know where to go.
The view on the bridge was so beautiful. I'm not kidding, you have to go and check it out for yourself. So anyway, we finally reached the car and we decided that we can actually go down the road with the bikes.
Boombox on blast, blazed in a combi. I walk what I talk and it's shaking the concrete. Chase my jet stream, I'm going into the heavens. My great escape where I live is a legend.
So press play, instead of to soothe. The style's us making waves when we get in the groove. They hear us broadcast from a beautiful bungalow. A rumble grows like the hooves of the buffalo.
Go, 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 Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go.
So being either black sheep, have you any cool?
Yes sir, three lads full and I roll with dope rhymes and a lot of kin. Hitting summertime, coastline, metropolitan. Flying through the lights in the center of the civic. One life that I'm gonna live it.
Кажете?
А, извинете, Витушко, Алена, къде е?
Само направо пичага.
А, мерси!
Actually, that ended with me falling off my bike because there was sand on the road. Ouch. Sadly, one of the SD cards on the camera filled up a few minutes before the fall. That means no video for Fail Army. I started yelling for help from my friends that were right in front of me and they couldn't hear me at all. I was fucking terrified. So with two big ass wounds on my hand and on my knee, I decided that I'm going to chase after them no matter what. I got on the bike and I started driving as fast as I could, with the wounds hurting my ass off. I got lucky and they were waiting for me like a couple of hundred meters after that. We decided to call it quits and we got into the car and went back home. 2 days later, I had to attend my graduation ceremony where they gave out our diplomas. There was a no shorts dress code. Imagine wearing anything on a wound this big. I wouldn't do it. Luckily, they actually understood me and they gave out my diploma. So one more day later, OnFest was happening. This was an event for free runners, for gamers, for anime fans, for drag racers, for lots of people to gather and have fun. Now let me give you some insight. The 2 days before that, I could barely walk, let alone run and compete in the free running competition which I wanted to do. What happened?
Hey yo, Macca, how you feeling today?
I feel unified, mate.
Shit, I'm feeling the same. This is paradise, so enjoy the weather.
A perfect time to get the boys together.
We need old school, new school pioneers.
Man.
You can flip that shit, no problem of fear.
Sun's up.
Man, I'm calling the lads.
One love.
That's 12 balls in a bag.
Yo, my crew's on some bullshit. And I ain't talking about a boo that a bull did. I'm talking about what sets the bar. B&E sets 60 peasant drops.
He says that's the bar that'll blow like Escobar. Six dogs out the reservoir. Let's play Connect the Stars and paint a circus in the sky.
Now we thought this crew should pull out something a little unusual. Sounds a bit like a musical, but doesn't matter, we make any type of music cool. When I heard the word footpath, I just thought it meant it was a foot large. But then I walked on a footpath and I had a look and I swear it was a good yard.
Rule of thumb, never been the one to open up a can of worms. Never underestimate, cause some say we the best of daylight. Miranda Kerr, I said.
New flash alert, something stirred on the ground with a rapper's look. In a cloud of weed smoke with a handful of Cheetos. I'm in beast mode, you better enter a cheat code.
Now check it out, look who's up in the mix.
Mixed with South Park, and my rhyming flow is like dynamo, so...
I actually ended up at 12th place, two positions from qualifying for the final run. More of the story, you can always push yourself to do the things you want, no matter what, no excuses. 20 days later, my wounds had finally recovered and I went on an awesome sea vacation with my friends, which you can check out in the description below. Here's a sneak peek.
Field of festive freaky family members.
I feel this field of people vibrating. Fuck my boss, I'm on vacation. These tunes got me elevating. Yup, I think I'm off my face. And oh, what's up, motherfuckers?
After I returned from that, I only had 10 more days in Bulgaria before I had to go to the Netherlands. What did I do in those 10 days? I went to the gym.
Yes, we're too much for these rookies, Seth. Let's knock the dust off their pussies.
Man, I feel awesome, now me awful. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I put on weight since autumn. Pass me the pork roll. Don't really walk anymore ever since I invented a gun that shoots portals. Yeah, my body's gone bad. Try to get myself a Hollywood tan. Me and Draft went to Bali for a holiday, man. I must have put the weed in someone else's bodyboard bag.
Fuck, leader from the get-go. Yes, I believed it even when they said no. Yeah, it feels like half of your thoughts. Follow your heart, that's part of the course.
My parents bought me my new phone, which I'm really grateful for because I completely love it. A few days later, I spent 3 days with my girlfriend and her family at their villa. And oh my god, look at this. Everything in the sequence was actually shot on this phone, and this is why I love it so much. The last few days, I spent my time with my friends and family, working with my dad, and cherishing the last few moments with them. By the way, my dad builds top quality heating systems, so if you're interested, write to me on Facebook, it's linked in the description. That's it for today, guys. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, share it to your awesome friends, and subscribe because there will be more, way better content coming out soon. This was The Beauty of Bulgaria. I'm Lubo Bachev. See you in the next video. Bye. Oh, oh shit.